Your cash in is being processed. Tap OK. Ayan na guys, na-transfer na sa aking GCash ang PayPal balance. 3 pesos yan kanina, ngayon 1628 na. Ganun lang kasimple guys. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, i-share ko sa inyo how to transfer PayPal balance to GCash. Before we continue guys, if hindi ka pa nakasubscribe sa channel ko, please consider subscribing. Pa-click na din ang bell notification para updated kayo sa next uploads ko. Okay? Here we go. So dito nga guys, sa aking PayPal app, meron akong $29.40 or 1,642.07 in Philippine Peso. Ito yung ito-transfer ko sa aking GCash. However, hindi tayo pwede makapag-transfer dito sa app. Kaya, sa browser tayo magpa-process. Any browser guys, i-type mo lang dyan ang paypal.com. Mag-login ka. Either email or mobile number sa akin email. Tap next. And then yung password. Then tap login. So meron pa siyang security challenge. Verify. Quick security check. Get a text. Tap next. Mag-send siya ng OTP sa registered mobile number. Input mo lang. And then tap submit. You're all set. Okay. Stop lang natin. PayPal balance. Kailangan natin i-make sure na nakapeso na nga talaga yung i-convert nating amount. Tap natin yung PayPal balance. So as you can see guys, yung money ko dito nasa US dollars pa siya, wala pa sa Philippine peso. Kailangan i-convert ito guys sa Philippine peso. I-tap lang natin yung vertical ellipsis beside the dollar amount and then tap convert currency and then select Philippine peso. Then tap next. Conversion amount, kung magkano yung gusto mong i-convert. So i-convert ko lahat. 29.40. Then tap next. Then click convert now. Okay, you converted $29.40 to 1,642.07. Tap done. Now, punta tayo sa GCash app. Pag nasa GCash ka na, tap mo yung profile sa lower right. Then, select my linked account. And select PayPal. Then, tap link account. Then, mag-login ka lang sa PayPal account mo. Given na yung email sa akin. Pwede yung mobile number. And then, enter the password. Then, tap login. Tap next. Mag-send ulit ng OTP sa registered mobile number. Put mo lang dito. Then, click submit. You're all set. Then, connect your PayPal account to GCash. Tap agree and connect. PayPal account linking complete. Tap OK. May reminders dito guys. PayPal cash in instructions. Reminder 1 nga dito, dapat na-convert na sa Philippine peso yung PayPal balance mo. Minimum cash in amount is 500 pesos. Tap got it. So, enter ko yung amount na gusto kong i-convert. Mayroon pala siyang convenience fee. So, 1625 lang daw ang pwede ko ma-cash in. Tap next. Tap proceed. Your cash in is being processed. Tap OK. Ayan na guys, na-transfer na sa aking GCash ang PayPal balance. 3 pesos yan kanina, ngayon 1628 na. Ganun lang kasimple guys. And once done guys, balikan mo yung iyong PayPal and mag-log out ka dyan para safe. That's all guys. I hope that you enjoyed or learned something from this video. See you next time. Bye!